Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create Roblox Studio on your home page on iPad. Just for that, open your browser and search Roblox Creator Hub, then get into the website, then simply just log into your Roblox account. Okay, after completing your login, you have to do one simple thing, that is click on the icon I'm gonna mention it and then add to your home page, then press done. Here you go. By this way you can add Roblox Creator Hub on your iPad home page. Thank you for watching the video.